Labor Secretary Sylvester Abellio says his department estimates around 4 to 5 million Filipinos will be unemployed due to the coronavirus pandemic. At a Senate hearing, Senator Ralph Recto asks Bello about the estimate of some congressmen that the number could be as high as 10 million. Bello says it's possible because at least 2.6 million people have already temporarily lost their jobs due to closures and flexible working arrangements. Bello adds, the services sector, which accounts for 24 million of those employed in the Philippines, remains the hardest hit sector. The Labor Department seeks to implement a 25 billion peso recovery plan.